to subscribe, like, share, and comment on this video. It doesn't cost you anything to subscribe. Just hit the subscribe button.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Welcome to the night vigil for section 6. And the night vigil time is always the 10th day, the night of the 10th day after the 10 days of the section prayers. So today we are doing the night vigil for connecting to the great physician for section 6. And who is the greatest physician? Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Welcome. This is the Mountain of Fire and Mountain of Fire Miracles 70 Days Prayer and Fasting Program for the year 2020. Tagged prayer battles. So it's important we have this prayer night vigil. It's important so that we use it to crown the prayers we have been praying around before we start the last section of the prayer program, which is section 7. Section 7 takes us from 61, day 61 to day 70. Glory be to God. In a few hours time, section 7 video will drop now. Praise the Lord. I just want to thank you for coming, encouraging yourself to pray. It's not easy to do something and discipline yourself into it. Thank you, my viewers. The Lord God, we honor you all in Jesus' name. For those of you that have not subscribed, to subscribe will not take money from your pocket. It is not as if you're subscribing to a cable service or you're subscribing to a data internet service. Subscription is free. Just click the subscribe button and also turn on the bell notifications. It doesn't cost you anything. I see from the analytics that more people that are not subscribed are watching more than those that are subscribed. So I wonder, what does it take to just click the subscribe button? Help this channel grow. If you have been blessed through it, if you have been praying with us through it, it doesn't cost you a thing to click on the subscribe button and to like the video. It helps the channel a lot. That is a way of contributing. That is a way of doing your own offering. So if this channel has blessed you, or any other channel has blessed you, subscribe, like the video, and even share. That is a way of doing your own service. It's as if you are giving your offering. Praise the Lord, and God bless you. So without wasting our time, let's go into the night vigil program for today. God bless you in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Welcome to our night vigil section for section 6. Section 6, connecting to the great physician. Our scripture reading is in Isaiah chapter 53. Confessions is taken from the book of Exodus chapter 15 verse 26. And said, if thou wilt diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God, and wilt do that which is right in his sight, and wilt give ear to his commandments, and keep all his statutes, I will put none of these diseases upon thee, which I have brought upon the Egyptians, for I am the Lord that he led thee. This is section 6, confessions of affirmations. These are what we are supposed to say and affirm in our body, in our soul, in our spirit. Let's go. I cancel all negative confessions that I have made at any time in my life. I agreed with the will of God for my life. I come against all negative confessions spoken by me or anyone against me. As I speak, I send the power in the word of God to change every negative confession to positive in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, every evil word spoken against my health shall not stand.
for I am healed by the stripes of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, evil words against my finances shall not stand. I am rich, and I shall not lack any good thing in life. In the name of Jesus, evil words against my marriage shall fail. My marriage shall be stable. I will have peace in my marriage. In the name of Jesus, satanic words against my children shall backfire. My children shall prosper in every area, and they shall have peace in the name of Jesus. Evil wish against my career or my business shall not come to pass in the name of Jesus. What God has proposed for my life shall be accomplished in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah.
Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministries, MFM, presents Seventh-day Hymns for year 2020. God bless you as you sing along.
Praise the Lord. Welcome. Welcome, beloved. Welcome, mommies and daddies. Welcome, brothers and sisters. This is Section 6, Night Vigil Prayers. This is just Night Vigil Prayers. And these prayers are to be done between 12 a.m. and 2 a.m. That means it depends on when you think is possible or is appropriate for you. If 12 a.m. is appropriate for you, it's okay. If 1 a.m. is okay, if 12:30 is okay, if 1:30 is okay, if whatever the time, but you just have to do it between 12 a.m. and 2 a.m. early in the morning or in the midnight, as some people will call it. I welcome you to this section vigil, and we are here right now doing this night. God bless you, and every sacrifice you have made in every vigil night to pray unto the Lord, provided we have prayed according to His will, our prayers will be answered in Jesus' name. Amen. We are done with the hymn section, and now let's go into the prayers proper. Hallelujah. Take this next one like this, the first one of this section, vigil prayer. Say, my destiny shall not disappoint God. My destiny shall not disappoint God by the power in the blood of Jesus. My destiny shall not disappoint God. My destiny shall not disappoint God by the power in the blood of Jesus. My destiny shall not disappoint God. My destiny shall not disappoint. My destiny shall not disappoint. My destiny shall not disappoint. In the name of Jesus. My destiny shall not disappoint God by the power in the blood of Jesus. My destiny shall not disappoint God by the power in the blood of Jesus. You my destiny, you my life, you my glory, you my ministry, you my marriage, you my upliftment, you my glory. You shall not disappoint God by the power in the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take this next one like this. Say, my hands, hear the word of the Lord. Refuse to befriend poverty in the name of Jesus. My hands, hear the word of the Lord. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. My hands, hear the word of the Lord. Refuse to befriend poverty in the name of Jesus. Refuse to befriend. Refuse to befriend. Refuse to befriend. Refuse to befriend poverty. Poverty cannot be my friend. So my hands, do not befriend poverty. Refuse poverty's friendship. Refuse shame's friendship. Refuse lack friendship in the name of Jesus. My hands, I speak to you. Hear the word of the Lord. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend lack. Refuse to befriend wants. Refuse to prevent poor things in the name of Jesus. My hands, I speak and I prophesy unto you. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. Refuse to befriend poverty. Do not make poverty your friend. Do not go near poverty. Do not touch anything poverty. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Let's take this next one like this powerfully. Say, by the power in the blood of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, not by my own power, but by the power in the blood of Jesus, I destroy every dream decreasing me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I destroy every dream decreasing me, any dream decreasing me spiritually, decreasing me physically, decreasing me financially, decreasing me economically, decreasing me in my home, decreasing me in my family, decreasing me from being what the Lord has blessed me to be, decreasing me from being what the Lord has ordained me to be. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I destroy every dream decreasing me, decreasing my finances, decreasing my status, decreasing my goal, decreasing my vision, decreasing my dream in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I destroy. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Take this next one like this. Say, oh God, arise by your power and disgrace every disgrace. Oh God, arise
by your power and disgrace every disgrace. Every disgrace that is coming to me. Every disgrace that has been arranged to me. Every disgrace that has been planned against me. Against my marriage. Against my home. Against my children. Against my wife. Against my body. Against my soul. Against my spirit. Against my job. Against my business. Oh Lord, arise by your power and disgrace every disgrace. Disgrace every disgrace in the name of Jesus. Father, arise. Father, arise. Father, arise and disgrace every disgrace. Father, arise and disgrace every disgrace. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, my riches in the stomach of my enemy. That's the next one. All my riches, all my wealth in the stomach of the enemy be vomited in the name of Jesus. All my wealth, all my riches, all my glory in the stomach of the enemy be vomited now, be vomited now, be vomited now as I connect to the great physician. All my riches, all my wealth, all my glory in the stomach of the enemy be vomited, be vomited, be vomited in the name of Jesus. Be vomited, be vomited. My riches, my wealth, my glory, my greatness in the stomach of the enemy be vomited now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take this order one like this. Oh, glory be to God. Say, army of God that cannot be numbered, pursue my pursuers and destroy them in the name of Jesus. Army of God that cannot be numbered, pursue my pursuers, pursue my pursuers and destroy them. Army of God that cannot be numbered, pursue my pursuers, pursue all my stubborn pursuers and destroy them. Pursue my pursuers, pursuers of my destiny, pursuers of my ministry, pursuers of my home, pursuers of my marriage, pursuers of good things, pursuers of my income, pursuers of my wealth, pursuers of my finances. Army of God that cannot be numbered, pursue my pursuers and destroy them, and destroy them, and destroy them, and destroy them, and destroy them. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Thank you, Father. Take this next one like this. Say, oh God, arise and deliver me from dreams that bury destiny. Halagrados. Father, arise. Deliver me from the dreams that bury destiny, from the dreams that bury ministry, from the dreams that bury marriage, from the dreams that bury children, from the dreams that bury progress, from the dreams that bury testimonies, from the dreams that bury the helpers. Father, arise, deliver me from the dreams that bury destiny, from the dreams that bury glory, from the dreams that bury virtues. Arise, O Lord, deliver me. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me from powers of the dreams that bury life, that bury destiny. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Take the next one powerfully like this. Say, every power assigned to hand me over to the enemies. Every power assigned to hand me over to the enemies, die in the name of Jesus. Powers that have been assigned, powers that have been given the contract to hand me over to the enemies, to hand me over to pursuers, to hand me over to mockers, to hand me over to my enemies, in the name of Jesus, die, 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 die. You powers assigned to hand me over to my enemies, to torture me, to brutalize me, to turn my life around, to take me from glory to grass. My life is on the candidate. Die in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Take this other one powerfully like this. Say, oh God, arise.
Oh God, arise and visit me with financial deliverance. This is my prayer point. Say, oh God, arise and visit me with financial deliverance in the name of Jesus. My Father, in the name of Jesus, I am here. Arise and visit me with financial deliverance. Visit me tonight. Visit me this night. After this prayer, Lord, as I am praying now, oh Lord, visit me tonight with financial deliverance. Visit me with financial deliverance. I know my status now. It is not the plan. I'm not where you have planned me to be. I'm not where you have ordained me to be. Father, visit my foundation with financial deliverance. Visit my home with financial deliverance. Visit my life with financial deliverance. Father, arise in your mercy and visit me with financial deliverance. Visit my dream. Visit my life. Visit me physically. Visit me spiritually. Visit me with your word with financial deliverance. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take this other one powerfully like this. Say, Father, make me a danger zone to the kingdom of darkness in the name of Jesus. Father, make me a danger zone. Make me a danger zone. Make me a danger zone. Make me a danger zone to the kingdom of darkness in the name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, make me a danger zone. Make me too hot for the devil to handle. Make me too hot for the demons to access in the name of Jesus. Make me a danger zone to the kingdom of darkness. Make me a danger zone to the enemies. Make me a danger zone to powers that want to disgrace me. Make me a danger zone, a no-go area, a touch not my anointed. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, O Lord, by your power, by your fire. Deliver me, O Lord. Come on. Deliver me. Deliver me. Deliver me, O Lord, by your fire, by your power. Deliver me, O Lord. Take this next prayer like this. Lado Shabradil Satayala Lagudu Shimbragada Lagosite Lado Satalagados. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. You are holy. Forever you are God. Hallelujah. See, thou earth. Thou earth. Point to the earth now. Point to the ground as you pray this prayer. Say, thou earth. Electrocute and genetic demon. Electrocute and destroy every genetic demon in my life to death in the name of Jesus. Thou earth, electrocute and destroy genetic demon in my life to death in the name of Jesus. That's a prayer point. Say, thou earth, electrocute every genetic demon in my life to death. Thou earth, electrocute every demonic genetic demon in my life. O-U-S, electrocute every genetic demon in my life to death. Electrocute them to death. Genetic demon in my life. Genetic demon in my marriage. Genetic demon in my children. Genetic demon in my body, my soul, my spirit. Be electrocuted by the earth. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Wow, that prayer was technical. But thank God we got over it. Praise the Lord. See, arrows that stole from me. Arrows that stole from me. Be broken by the power of God. In the name of Jesus. Arrows that stole from me. Be broken now. Be broken now. By the power of God. Be broken. By the power of God. Be broken. By the power of God. Arrows that stole from me. Be broken by the power of God. And in the name of Jesus. Be broken. Be broken. Be broken. Every arrow that has stolen from me. Whether I was in my mother's womb. Or when I came as a baby. Or even when I've grown. Any arrow that I've ever stolen from me. Be broken now. By the power of God. In the the name of Jesus, and I declare and I speak to you again, but that by the power of God, you arrows that are stolen from me, begin to restore whatever you have stolen. Return them now in tenfolds. Return them hundredfolds. Return them hundredfolds. Every arrow that was stolen from him, be broken and return everything that you have stolen a hundredfold in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Say any power. Say any power assigned to bury the legs of my. Any power assigned to bury the legs of my enemy in my leg. Okay. Any power assigned to bury the legs of my enemies in my leg. Now powers want to bury, wants to bring the enemy's legs and put them inside your legs spiritually, so that your legs won't be your legs again in the physical realm. Your legs will now be the legs of the enemy. The enemy will now be directing your steps, with directing your path. So we are going to pray this prayer powerfully. Any power that has been given that contract or assigned to bury, to put the enemy's leg in my leg, to replace my leg with the enemy's leg, in the name of Jesus, die. Any power assigned to bury the enemy's legs in my leg, any power assigned to substitute my legs with the enemy's leg, any power that is assigned to change my legs with the enemy's leg, in the name of Jesus, die. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say spiritual worms assigned to destroy my life gradually. Come out and die. Jump out and die. Come out and die. Jump out and die. Spiritual worms assigned to destroy my life, assigned to destroy my marriage, assigned to destroy my ministry, assigned to destroy my glory, assigned to destroy everything that is about me. Jump out and die. Come out and die. In the name of Jesus, every worm assigned to destroy me, assigned to destroy my loved, assigned to destroy everything I love. In the name of Jesus, every worm that is assigned to destroy everything that I've regarded good. In the name of Jesus, come out and die. Jump out and die. Come out and die. Jump out and die. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Say, any grave holding my feet captive. Any grave holding my feet captive. Any grave holding my feet captive. Scatter, 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 scatter. In the name of Jesus. Any grave holding my feet captive. Your time is up. Scatter, scatter, scatter. My feet receive deliverance. Ah, hold your feet, beloved, and declare, my feet that has been held captive, in the name of Jesus, be delivered. Jump out from the grave. My feet, jump out from the grave. My feet, jump out from the grave, in the name of Jesus. Jump out from captivity. My feet, jump out from captivity. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Take this next one powerfully like this. Remember, this is night prayers. Say, the expectation of evil over my life by the enemy shall never manifest in the name of Jesus. The expectation of evil over my life by the enemy shall never manifest. Every expectation of evil, every expectation of evil over my life by the enemy shall never manifest, shall never manifest, shall never manifest. The expectation of evil over my life by the enemy shall not manifest. Whatever the enemy has planned, whatever evil the enemy is expecting to happen to me, or has planned to happen to me, on my life, to my marriage, to my home, to my business, to my wife, to my children, your expectation is cut short in the name of Jesus. So every expectation of evil over my life by the enemy shall never manifest. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Take this next one powerfully. Say, satanic expectation over my life, refuse to manifest, refuse to manifest, refuse to manifest, refuse to manifest, refuse to manifest. Every satanic expectation over my life, refuse to manifest in the name of Jesus. Satanic expectations over my life, over my ministry, over my marriage, over my destiny, over my home, over my glory, over my job, over my career, refuse to manifest, refuse to manifest. Whatever is the expectation of the
demonic kingdom over my career, over my life, over my glory, over my ministry, over my destiny, in the name of Jesus, refuse to manifest. I speak to my destiny. Refuse to manifest the expectation of the enemies. Refuse to manifest the expectation of darkness. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Take this next one like this. Say, every evil success over my life, terminate in the name of Jesus. Every evil success over my life. Every evil success over my life, terminate. Begin to terminate now. Every evil that has come upon me, that have been succeeding before, every evil that have been succeeding in my life, in the name of Jesus, I declare you terminated. I say be terminated. Be terminated now, not tomorrow, not later. Be terminated now. Every evil success over my life, over my marriage, this evil have succeeded in my marriage, the evil has succeeded in my job, the evil has succeeded in my career, the evil has succeeded in the lives of my children. No way. Your time is up. In the name of Jesus, be terminated. Every evil success over my life, over my ministry, over my destiny, over my marriage, over my home, be terminated now. Be terminated now. I don't know whether evil is getting success in your area. Any area of your life that the evil is succeeding, terminate them now. Speak the word. Pray this prayer. Every evil success over my life, over my husband, over my wife, be terminated now. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Take this next one like this. Say, powers that are going to prepare for battle over my case. Powers that are going to prepare for battle over my case. I bury you now. 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 Every power that are going to prepare for battle over my case, I bury you now in the name of Jesus. I bury you now in the name of Jesus. Powers preparing for battle over my case because of me, because my name is on their case, on their table. In the name of Jesus, I bury you all. I bury you all. Every power that are going to prepare for battle over my case, I bury you now. I bury you now. I bury you now in the name of Jesus. I bury you now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Take this next one powerfully. The last one for this night vigil. Glory be to God. No, it's not yet the last one. Let's take the one that is second to the last. Say, powers fighting me from within. Powers fighting me from within, destroy yourselves in the name of Jesus. It is written, the enemies of a man are members of his own house. So any power fighting me from within, fighting me from internal realm, in the name of Jesus, begin to destroy yourselves. In the name of Jesus, begin to destroy yourselves. Destroy yourself. Every power fighting my husband, fighting my wife, fighting my children, fighting my marriage, fighting my ministry, fighting my destiny, fighting my job, fighting my success, fighting my progress, fighting my testimonies, fighting my helpers from within, from my home, from my father's side, from my mother's side, from even my own house, in the name of Jesus, from even my household. Begin to destroy yourself in the name of Jesus. Begin to destroy yourselves. Begin to destroy yourselves. Begin to destroy yourselves. Begin to destroy yourselves. Powers fighting me from within, in the name of Jesus, begin to destroy yourself now. Destroy yourself now. Destroy yourselves now. Destroy yourselves now in the name of Jesus. Powers fighting me from within, I command you to destroy yourselves. I command you to destroy yourselves in the name of Jesus. Begin to destroy yourselves. Yes, wherever you are, powers fighting me from within. Powers fighting me from within. Whether it's my cousins, whether it's my aunties, whether from my side, whether it's from my mother's side, whether it's from my wife's side, in the name of Jesus, you powers fighting me from within, destroy yourselves now. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Now we are taking the last one of this section powerfully like this. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Say, any power that has gone to secure evil power to destroy me. Any power that has gone to secure evil power to destroy me.
I destroy you in the name of Jesus. Any power that has gone to secure evil power, to secure evil authority, to secure evil strength, to destroy me in the name of Jesus, I destroy you, because it is written, I am more than conqueror. Because it is written, I am a child of God. And God said, and in his word said, I should not worry, that the Lord God has overcome, Jesus Christ has overcome the world, and that makes me an overcomer. So any power that has gone to secure evil power because you want to destroy me, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. I destroy you in the name of Jesus. I'm a child of God. I am more than conqueror. The Lord is with me. Greater is he that is in me than they that is in the world. With God, I am a majority. So any power that has gone to secure evil power to destroy me, in the name of Jesus, I destroy you. I destroy you. I destroy you. I destroy you. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Father, thank you for answered prayers tonight. Thank you for this night vigil we have had today. Glory be to your holy name. It is not by our power nor by our might, but we give you all the glory. We give you all our adoration. We thank you, for you are God. Hallelujah. Father, we worship you. Thank you for answered prayers. Thank you for connecting us to the great physician. I thank you because sickness are dead. Sickness are removed. They are all gone. I thank you for taking off cancer. Cancer is gone. I thank you for taking off leukemia. It's gone. I thank you for taking off lumps in the breast, lumps in the armpits, lumps in the body. They're all gone. Thank you, because since we are connected to Jesus and by his stripes, we are healed. Every sickness in the head, migraine, is gone. Hallelujah. Sickness in the womb that you cannot conceive, it's gone. That sickness that is stopping you from conceiving is gone. Receive the ability to conceive now in the name of Jesus. Is it fibroid? I curse it now, because we are connected to the great physician. So fibroid has melted away. Check yourself by faith. Check it. Yes. That sister, check it. In the name of Jesus, fibroid has melted. Any witchcraft power oppressing you or members of your family, we are connected, and we have connected to the great physician. So witchcraft powers dead in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. I just want to say thank you, Lord. Everybody begin to thank the Lord God. We have 10 more days to go. One more section 7. 10 more days to go. Glory be to God. Beloved, I just want to inform you again that if we are not born again yet, if we are praying, our prayers might not get answered, because we are not born again. But until we are born again and God sees us as genuine children, then by the time we call upon his name, it will answer us. That is why I want to bring you into the prayer of salvation right now. If you know you have not given your life to Christ totally, or you know you want to rededicate your life to Christ, say these prayers after me. Say, oh Lord God, I believe with all my heart in Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. I believe he died for me, and that God raised him from the dead. I believe Jesus Christ is alive today, and that is why I confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is the Lord of my life from this day going forward. Through him and in his name, I have eternal life. I am born again. Thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. I am now a child of God. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord. Congratulations, brothers and sisters. Congratulations. If you have said that prayer with me, you are now a child of God. You are now a bona fide child of God. And the Lord will take you places, and your prayers will be answered. Thank you once again. Until I see you on day 71. Wow, I can't wait to get into day 71. Don't forget, if you have not continued praying, if you have not started fasting, you can fast these remaining 10 days, and I know powers will help you, and powers must change hands in your family in Jesus' name. Goodbye, and God bless.
Wow, wow, what a glorious time of prayer that was. It was awesome. Glory be to God. I'm sure you enjoyed every bit of it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, what are you waiting for? Go on now and smash the subscribe button and click on the notifications bell. Don't forget to like and share this video. Yeah? Also, don't forget to drop your comment. Until the next video, I say goodbye and God bless you real good.